Punch Disruptor. Punch Disruptor. Punch Disruptor. I'm thinking Tide or Brew. Underlord's nice too. Still Underlord. Last time I had Mirana, I also went Underlord. You get the possibility to go for Root into the stun. That's quite a nice combo. Someone said it's Smurf Arc Warden.
It's in the bag.
Probably. Let's see how it goes. Not every Smurf is immortal. Yo, 8-bit deity. Thanks, dude.
30 seconds to battle.
My lane opponent, is it Arc, LC, or Pudge?
Oh, yes.
Position one.
Absolutely.
The battle begins.
All right, nice.
And they will burn, and they will learn fear.
Patch 3? Or is he just benefiting from trying to get first blood?
Oops, it's a beast of him.
Without mercy.
Work, work. It's definitely a stick lane, by the way.
Your lord is under attack.
Because both of them are spammy.
Attack. Resistance serves nothing. I come to conquer.
Is that greedy trying to get the creep? I thought it was gonna be one hit.
Under attack.
Pull after pull. What? Why would he hit that? Bro. Trolled, man. We were gonna be able to hold the lane back, and then he hit the creeps so that our two creeps turned around for it. Soaring is coming. Then I'll need boots. I also need Vanguard. 2 seconds ago, I could have done a pull. Nice. Good job, everyone. Okay.
Without mercy.
Okay. Right, we have 2 seconds to do a pull. I thought maybe Morana will do it. They're on me. I fat fingered my magic wand. It's worth it, yeah, for sure.
Death with honor.
Does he die from that? No, he doesn't. It was close. Always TP out of vision. They have ops ward.
Immediately.
Somewhere. Always a good one.
Oh, yes. Show the dark.
Oh, there it is.
There is no.
Portal time. He has haste.
Yes.
Zero CS. Nice.
Darkness.
Well played, Brian.
Face me!
No, I gave Pango the teleport. If he doesn't get it, what can I say? Like, it's a high level ult, what can I say? I'm doing everything I can to go bald. Do you guys appreciate it? I think I should still go top. Is he just gonna kill them all? They saw him! They saw him.
Your top tower is under attack.
I'll glyph this. At least Dazzle's power farming, they're all top.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Absolutely.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh yes. The pleasure will be mine. You will not be spared.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I bring darkness.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Despair moves.
Nice. Wow, nice.
Has fallen.
Okay.
Double damage.
I don't really need Arcane Ring.
Without mercy.
Yeah.
With pleasure. To the dark.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Your lord is under attack.
Good job. What was that ult? Drop neutral, someone wants it?
Yes.
Let's get Atos. Chats, drop your neutral, so I assume someone has been asking for it. Oh my god. Oh shit. I have 14 armor and a lot of regen.
Radiant structures are fortified.
There is work to be done.
Dire structures are fortified.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Wow. Nice.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Nobody wanted to take that portal. I think I was too deep. I think you can't follow up that deep. That's the problem. Like, I put it right in front of the tower. No one in their sane mind would follow up on that.
Expect
Come on, Rod of Atos. Ult soon. When people go through, they take less damage for a while. That's kind of cool, isn't it? And move speed. The question is, will allies use it? And will I place it well? Ouch. My courier, no, not my courier. Not my courier. Ah, it's okay. I got kited pretty hard. I was slow. Which begs the question, should I go BKB? I've got Atos finished. There's Vambrace as well. I was bringing Broomhandle. I'll take Vambrace then. Broomhandle will be forfeit. I cannot... Oh, I can. You can teleport out of a dead courier. Didn't know that. So that's good. Crimson Guard gives me another 5 health regen. And it stops physical damage, mini damage. They don't have that much of it. Illusion without mercy. Pipe against Arc. Yeah. Very possible. There's loads of magic damage. BKB is selfish. We'll do pipe. Oh, yes. There is no hope. Cease if I don't. Actually, agility treads is... No, we'll do strength. Agility is better for DPS. Shit, I'm giving them a portal away. To defend the tower. It's so weird that the enemy can use portal in this game. Got Atos. It's funny when people say woods.
Yes.
They mean jungle, right? I still feel decent about it, so long as we have Terrorblade. Aww. Aww, tilted. Tilted Invoker. That's cute.
I know just the place to mount their skulls.
Nice! I did something! I did something! I would like to thank my fans in Twitch chat. They never stopped believing in me. Pipe is coming.
Free hugs.
The pleasure will be mine.
Oh, tilt broker. Jesus. That's a good place for a terror blade. Top tower. I love cloak.
Absolutely.
Arcane power.
Yes.
We have big right clicks, so we can kill this tower. The radiant killed the tower. No. Not like this. What shall my vitality booster become? Spirit vessel, no. Aeon disc, no. Vanguard. This one becomes Bloodstone. Octarine. Actually, what do you guys think about Octarine? It should be Tarrasque, right? Tarrasque is better than Octarine.
The pleasure will be mine.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
To be honest, Octarine can't be that bad. Tarrasque, like, if we're afraid of dying, but are we really? Yeah, shard first, maybe.
Malice!
Nice. No, not nice. He still has Aegis for 5 seconds. I can buy back and bail someone out of portal. Oh, we could also do Gleipnir. Gleipnir, Octarine, Tarrasque. I think they're all strong options. But Gleipnir doesn't feel right considering we're not gonna do that many auto attacks. Ceremonial Rope. I mean, Cloak of Flames is really good for me. We forgot Blast Rig somewhere. Ceremonial Rope is pretty sick for me. Someone should take it. Yo, Terrorblade. New items.
I am no stranger to darkness.
Well, the problem with Lotus, it doesn't use Vitality Booster.
No hope. Yes. The pleasure will be mine.
Why is it bent on using it? It's 1,000 gold. It's 1,000 gold towards the next item. The question is, when you get free 1,000 gold, would that change your item choice? If the answer is Tarrasque or Octarine.
Oh yes.
I think the answer is yes. Would you use it when otherwise you wouldn't? I think the answer is yes. We can also just replace Magic Wand. Actually, I had stick, I might have lived if I didn't keep trying to go in. Do you think my allies TP'd home? If I stick Aethos him, I live. Do you think my allies TP'd home and then took the portal? I don't remember what happened. I could have lived here, that's the upsetting part. Wow! Oh yeah, of course, Cliff Ward. Wow, they saved it big time, dude. My team. I could have also hit him. They TP'd from Shrine? No, they got here quite fast.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Lotus saves people from Gleipnir, yeah? I could do that. Oh.
Your top tower is under attack.
That's a lot of farm. Okay, Invoker is taking it. Yeah, Octarine feels good. The problem that I have now is I'm not feeling invincible anymore. Right? But also, I don't do well in 1v4. Most people don't. I'll probably be still fairly invincible during the fight. We can also upgrade to Crimson Guard, but I don't think that's very good anymore. I don't think it ever was this game. Yeah, I can kind of see Octarine, and I don't stand in front anymore. Lotus helps Terrorblade, but so does Octarine. It's just the Aetherlands part is not exciting. Yeah. They ambushed him. How do I save him from that? I can't.
I bring darkness. Without mercy.
I'm gonna try Aether Octarine and play a backline role. That's a lot of damage now.
Yes. I will burn with despair.
Ah, there it is.
Immediately.
Gosh. Invoker needs a lot of help to stay alive. Same as me many other games. Everyone's missing. Risky for me. That's Arc. Fake Arc. Doesn't that telegraph that the team is on the left?
Then.
Yeah, it does.
There is work to be done.
Thank you. They're diebacking, buybacking. So I felt like I played that fight so chicken. But it's exactly what I needed to do.
Roshan has fallen to the ring.
Interesting. Does EMP reveal? How did he live? Okay, then how did he reveal? He tried to spellcast? We're getting Octarine now. I think it's gonna be pretty pog. Oh, there's nothing left there. Hey, I've sold too many items. They all combined. Get him, Dazzle. Next time I should try to aim it on him. How is Dazzle doing this? I need regen.
Not yet.
Mana regen.
There is work to be done.
We can get a casual voice sound initially. We always have mana regen with R, by the way.
Come to die.
Dire structures are fortified.
Yes, Aegis.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I feel like the play was not to go high ground yet, because I had no health and mana. For me to TP home, take this. There was like two catapults, loads of creeps. And then... But I didn't say anything and team didn't care.
Your
so they got called here. Yeah, BKB allows us to walk your out of the pit, unless he has Scepter. I guess the question is, does he have Scepter? LC with DD coming bot with Invis.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
Nice stun, bud. Oh, good four staff. Oh, he's dead. Or is he? He got hexed, so he can't W. She ran. Got shallow, nice shallow, sick dazzle play. Pango dropping low. He has blink though. That was risky.
Pay heed. Your lord is returned. Prince of
Malice.
The pleasure will be mine.
Okay, that's good. I think he has no BB. Now we high ground for sure, together. Wow. Oh, nice. Let's back. They have like five buybacks.
There is no hope.
They have fish in here.
Your lord is under attack.
What am I not benefit?
The pleasure will be mine.
Safe work.
Dazzle sick. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow.
Dazzle.
Dang it. We run and that's what keeps everyone alive.
It's not time yet.
Oh, there disgusting. Look at all those. I should probably save up 3k. No.
What are you doing? The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Arc Warden. Resident Sleeper. What was the Ice Frog thinking? I think we're back, huh? We're back.
Coin of the realm. Absolutely. Not yet. To the dark. Size of vice. I am not ready.
Go fast.
Oh my god, the effects. Dazzle? Octarine, pretty good. Because it brings everything back quicker, including Vice. Nice job. What a game. Wraith Pact? Really? It only works on physical.
Of course.
Okay. That's true.
It's not time yet.
Okay.
No. Without
Dazzle saved another one, Jesus.
Without mercy.
I can get Scepter. Refresher, that's not for me for sure. They're dead? Maybe without buyback.
Radiant structures are fortified. Dire structures are fortified.
Buildings.
Yes.
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen.
Immediately.
Takes 2 4 staffs to move this fatty. Do I have buyback? Okay, we're getting it. No!
Of course.
No! Okay. Salvaged a bit.
There is work to be done.
I should start self-casting Q.
Of course.
A tickle monster.
No escape, Firestorm.
Oh, that didn't last long. He probably has. Gold. I'm trying not to use buyback. Can we stop staying mid? Take top tower, bot tower. Yeah, that's all score. But let's stop being mid. We dove here, we stayed mid for like a minute, 2 minutes. I don't want to be here. Okay, I think it's time for BKB the next time I can afford it. But what would we replace? Atos. We'd replace Atos. You can self-cast Q with Shard, but it's not necessarily better. The Shard already improves it. I don't necessarily want to have it on myself. Replace Wraithbacked? Hell no. I just build it. Atos is what we replace. Wraithback is not garbage. It gives lifesteal to Terrorblade, Invoker, Mirana. 3 armor. 18% bonus damage for allies. Physical damage. It deals damage to enemies, stopping blink. And it reduces physical damage 30%. Wow. Don't use it. Do not use it. You're the dark. Play bot side.
Oh yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
Dark light.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your top tower is under attack.
Well, I took no damage because he didn't get physically hit.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Nice. Thank you, mate.
Your top tower is under attack.
Now I should self-cast, by the way.
Yes.
Play Aegis? Aegis. It could be up in a minute.
Yes.
Hit the core. Yes! Come on! Wraith back. Yes! I think Octarine was correct. 2-5! That was such a funny fight, funny game. Oh, big commend for the Dazzle. That's Dota. That's Dota for you. It was a tough game. Oh man. Holy crap.